Bitch looking at me like, damn, who made y'all? She don't know why I keep Quavo offset like takeoff. And I can't see you niggas like I'm Ray Charles. A lot of you niggas too fake, I can't feel y'all. Seen the money change my nigga, but it won't change me at all.
What's good, y'all? It's your boy Jakai, aka Turbo. You know, today was an interesting day, you know. I got my brother's podcast tonight. You know, I'm gonna help him out with that. And you know, came to my second modeling shoot. You know, I brought Desi with me so she can, you know, get her some shoots in. You know, got a loud plane, but it's okay though. You know, so y'all stay tuned into the vlog, man. Y'all just, you know, this is a very interesting day, man. Y'all gonna like it, man. Y'all gotta tap in. Hold on, wait. I see a baddie. I gotta go.
What's good, y'all?
Go Desi in the back. Say hi, Desi. You know, I'm at a modeling photo shoot. It's real nice. Me in Fremont. Kind of drippy. Not really. I'm gonna get back to you.
What's up, brother?
What's up, bro? Man, I'm shooting a little vlog. You can be in my vlog, bro. Yeah, bro, man.
What's good with it?
We out here modeling. It's a little chilly, you know, my boy. Peep the swag.
Yes, sir.
You know, we out here, it's a little chilly. You know, he making all that noise. You know. But we out here though. We out here taking these photos for OnlyFans. OnlyFans show. Yeah, we taking these photos for OnlyFans right now. So y'all know OnlyFans coming soon. You already know. Yes, sir. We at Fremont right now. I ain't never been over here. I gotta check out the scenery. It look good, bro. It look good, y'all. But the cloud, though, the cloud on some trying to be sad type beat. I'm in a good mood. Okay, y'all, Juwan showed up late.
Hey, look, so check this out. So I was supposed to film, like, I was gonna do like a little prank, I ain't gonna lie.
Right.
Right? So I might have, like, I might have a whole set of clothes under here. That's the problem. Like, I strip for Ashley every night, but like right now.
Yeah, you're not stripping right now.
But like, I'm just gonna
look
like a dumbass.
Yeah. So yeah, go ahead and strip. You're gonna get ready.
Damn, should I bring the basketball too?
No, don't bring that. No, don't bring that.
Alright.
But yeah, strip down.
What do? I gotta get like shirtless?
Just shirtless. You're good. Shirtless.
Oh, my nipples, bro. It's cold. Like,
it's okay.
Okay. Y'all about to see the weakest model in all of Vegas. Matter of fact, the earth. Look at him. Look at his flat. Look at his flat. Look at the pose. Bro, that pose. Bro. That's a weak ass pose. Look at his pose. He like a little Kevin Hart. He like Kevin Hart. That pose is weak.
Y'all, look at this man posing.
Hey, look how he catches the ball.
He can't dribble.
You seem like you really hoop. You don't even hoop. Oh, this must be his car. That's Xavier's trash man. Appreciate trash man. Q, you're over here shooting. Go shoot him. Go shoot him. Yeah, shoot your little daddy.
Right here, my
Alright, Juwan, after a little bit of modeling, how you feel?
Bro, it's cold, bro. It's my cold. Nipples.
Get his nipples off.
Bro, look at them.
This is what happened when you had your little brother trying to be like, daddy.
I just, like, my outfit under here don't
look,
match.
Get him.
Like, I know it's supposed to be professional, but like, I just...
What you got?
basically, like, I was trying to, like, do, like a Nike photo shoot. I was trying to
be smaller. Stop recording him. He's not important.
He's not important.
Look at him, look at him.
Thing, and I got, like, you know, the shoot inside of it. So, you want to do it?
He's not important. Look at his cameraman.
All right, look at the basketball. All
right. Treasure.
Trash. Just stop recording. Yeah, we have Blaze Pizza right now. Jay Weezy.
Daddy in the building.
Daddy in the building.
Daddy One.
I'm Daddy One.
Daddy has some Blaze Pizza right now.
You know, with the game.
Yes, sir.
How the pizza is? It's good.
What's that on yours? Lettuce?
Oh man, I got no. It ain't no lettuce. That's spinach.
Like, bro, why do you why do you get a pizza and like eat like pineapples on it? Like,
whoa, pineapples! I ain't gonna lie, spinach is good on pizza.
What are you trying to say?
Oh, okay, so everyone here weird.
No, you're the only normal. You're weird.
No.
Hey, Q, is it burning your mouth?
No.
He said, no, it's actually like burning my mouth.
It's spicy but good at the same time.
It's sneaking up.
Yeah, it's sneaking up on him. Juwan don't care. He'll eat anything on the pizza. He'll eat some booty crust on the pizza. Oh, give it here. I love it. I'm going to, hey, all I need is some, you know, just some sauce or something put on it. It's good, though. The pizza's good, though. I know my pizza's going to hit.
Bro, if you actually post this vlog, it's off the record.
What's going on?
You better put that part when we was in the car.
Let me help y'all with some of this kind of.
I'm gonna give you a salt 7. It's
first,
like you can't get on that. That's
bro,
what
no,
you
no, he doesn't.
No,
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 bro. Ladies, if you ask that question,
I'm gonna start. What you wanna say?
Hey man, you already.
Oh! Yeah, get your ass up out of here. Get your ass up out of here.
Don't worry. We're gonna follow you back. In this case, he can't find your messages. I gonna start following everybody.
Man, that nigga lying. That nigga lying.
Yeah, whatever.
Yeah.
I didn't even get tagged in the
earth. All this going on.
Jay Weezy in the cut.
My head is not that big.
He throwing up them signs about what you should do when they don't know what to do when the camera's here.
I'll show him the drip real quick. Bless your eyes. Fake chain. Turns neck green. Fake chain. You know.
I swear to God.
She said that?
Bro, they said height don't matter.
So you like the podcast tonight?
Bro, the podcast was amazing, bro. I just wish they had like, you know, just a little better girls that look like Ash Cash and shit. But besides that, it was straight. Because all the girls on there, like, honestly look like that last chick you messed with. Like, honestly. Like, I don't know what that was about.
What you mean with last chick I messed with? What you mean?
Nah. Let's switch up subject, but
we're not changing subjects, bro. What you mean by that, bro? Like, you just, why you just talking now? Like, what's that?
I ain't even mean to say that out loud, but like, I'm just saying, like, you know, I'm just like, I like girls that look like Ashley, you know what I'm saying? Like Ashley and shit, but I mean, everybody got their own preferences.
Her skin tone was really nice. Very, very nice. And you just drove around the circles for no reason. Like,
yeah, I really did.
like an idiot.
I really did.
Yeah, but you're not going to worry about it.
Yeah,
we're going to talk about tonight, the podcast. I mean, it was good.
All right, bro, I ain't going to lie. You remember that one chick I was talking to? Like, I just happened to stumble across, bro.
Mm-hmm.
Bro, she bad, bro. Like, honestly. And like.
Wait, wasn't she the one that, then she put you on blast on like Instagram for like DM her a bunch of times before she followed
you? That was the one in the white. This is a different one. That was a different one.
Okay. That was the one. But in the white. Dang, I begin to mixed up and just.
Bro, look at this, bro. So part of the podcast, they said height don't matter. I swear to God, she looked right in my soul. Cause you know I'm like 5'1" and shit.
Exactly. So I'm saying
dead in my soul, bro. Like
I'm thinking she talking about. I'm thinking she gonna say like height matter. She said height don't matter.
I knew you,
I was out the question. She was going for you.
Yeah, I know you was traumatized and shit because I know you're used to getting all the girls because like you 6'7".
Yeah,
but, like,
exactly.
Yeah, I told y'all one day that wouldn't matter and like this was the day.
No, it really was the day. I man, it was the baddest in the room.
That kind of sucks.
Yeah, I know. And like, you know what else sucked? That you 6'7".
Yeah.
Nah, but for real though, like, you know, I feel like, man, we gotta make a plan. Like, we gotta organize something, bro.
Yeah. Like, no. Her friend, the light skinned friend, she actually looked good. She just had a lot going on. She just had a lot going on, like teeth wise. She had a lot going on.
Oh, piercing. Yeah.
She had a lot going on.
Yeah, but anyway, back to the other girl. Yeah, the other girl was so like bad. Like, I don't. Wait, time out. Am I simping? Is that what it just is?
I think he might be simping more than you is pimping. I think that's what's going on here.
Nah, bro.
I think that's what's going on here. That's crazy.
Nah, bro.
I think you really is right now, bro.
Nah, bro. Think about it, bro. Because, like, honestly, like, realistically, bro, right? You go in a room, right? And you looking for, you know, you looking 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, right?
Uh-huh.
So check this out, bro. Like, me, I already know I know out of all of us, like, I know I'm the best looking one. Like, I know that shit for a fact, right?
Yeah, you definitely high or something. there's some drug that you taking right now that need to just be banned from America. Cause,
all
right. Yeah. Well, I know you don't believe that one.
But, like, let's just say, right?
She said height don't matter. Not that looks don't matter. Your looks matter.
Nah, but no. I'm getting to the height part, right? So, like, look at this, right? So, like, check this out. Because I met this one girl, right? And she said, you and your brother look the exact same, right? But I only choose your brother because he's 6'7". And, like, that made me realize that I need to go get surgery to go get taller. Because since I'm 4'5 and shit, like, I don't think I can really do this for that much longer. So, like, right. I took all the money from your bank account and I put it in mine so I could go get surgery.
Huh? Bro, that's why when I went out to use that girl, my car kept getting declined, bro. I had to have another dude pay for the meal. Come on, bro. You gotta give me a heads up on stuff like that, bro.
Nah, my bad, bro.
You can't just be taking the stuff out of my bank account and putting it in yours.
Let's be honest though, we bros, right? Like, we brothers, right?
Yeah, like, bro, we bros, but yeah. you can't put big bro in a bad predicament like that when I'm.
If you love,
I'm taking. We was at the catch at Aria, bro.
If you love me, you would give me more money, like on some real. Like, I don't know. You don't know what love is. Like, I be trying to tell. I be trying to tell people.
Yeah, there's a problem with that one.
That love is crazy. You know what I'm saying?
Love is crazy.
Love is crazy.
You can't just be reaching to that bank account, taking money out. When I'm trying to take a girl out, you can't do that.
And it's the way I got her Instagram too. Like, when I got it, she like looked at me like, you better text me. Like, that's the vibe. That's the look I got.
That's the vibe you got.
That's the vibe I got. Cause like the whole, like, bro, as soon as we walked in there, bro, she was staring at me. You feel me? I knew she was staring at me, cause if she was staring at you, she probably would've stared a little bit up higher.
Right.
You feel me? Cause since you're tall, but she was staring at me. So that's the point I want to make.
Yeah. That's messed up, man.
I know. It's crazy. I know. You so used to winning. You so used to winning. Hell.
Yeah, I'm going to come back. I'm having my depression
session. You're not going to come back.
My depression session is starting now. Yeah, that's the end of my depression session, y'all. I hope y'all enjoyed the first vlog. You know, my little brother, I don't know what's wrong with him. But listen, follow me on Instagram, Twitter, subscribe and like here on my YouTube. You know, also I'm putting links below. If you would like some of my merch, the Turbo merch, yes. And I'm gonna catch y'all. But on the flip side, I'm gonna catch y'all on the flip side.